The road to medical help is sometimes a long one for New Hampshire veterans. Paul Silva is one of the many retired servicemen who's traveled hours to try to find the care that he needs.
What do we see some of the guys, you know, in their 70s and 80s, and they're just barely able to walk, so I can imagine that's got to be a traumatic experience.
Like many other vets, Paul needed a checkup, a doctor to check the strength of his bones. At the time, the service wasn't offered at the VA Medical Center in Manchester. He spent 2 hours in traffic trying to get to a VA hospital in Boston.
They treated you good. You know, they treat you real good. Just the ride back then. You got another 2 hours coming back.
New Hampshire is the only state in the country without a full-service veterans hospital or a comparable facility. Granite State veterans sometimes drive to White River Junction, Vermont, Jamaica Plain in Boston, or even Brockton, Massachusetts to get the care they need. But lawmakers in Washington, D.C. are slowly opening more options for New Hampshire veterans. A new plan will allow some vets to get more complicated procedures taken care of at Concord Hospital.
It will mean that veterans, especially the older ones and the sicker ones, won't have to be hospitalized so many miles and so many hours away.
Lawmakers who support the changes say the system still needs improvement, and they plan to look for more ways to improve access to veterans' health care benefits. But for now, Paul and his wife are pleased with the care that he gets.
I prefer to be here because these people here are really fantastic to deal with.
Now he and others hope that the government takes more steps to improve the commute and the care for the people who honorably served our country. Some veterans were getting rides from Dover to Manchester to catch a shuttle that took them to Boston. Now those veterans may only have to go half the distance to Concord to get that treatment. Live in the studio tonight, Aaron Kellogg, WMUR News 9.